Could this be earth? Could this be light?
9/11 was a very tragic time. Hundreds died. Many of the small businesses that were close by were damaged too. The economic toll was crucial. Dow Jones dropped a total of 684 points. By the end of the week, it dropped another 14.3%, making it the largest drop in history.
I dreamt of sound. I dreamt of gravity keeping us around. I slept in the darkness, it was lonely, and it was silent. What is this love? I don't feel the same.
In the midst, the U.S. lost a total of $1.4 trillion in stocks. After the attack, stocks were closed for 6 days. Air privileges were revoked for many days. The damage of the attack was unforgettable. Not only did the terrorists hit us physically, they also attacked us emotionally. Most of the witnesses were diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder, which for some led to suicide.
And what of all my wild friends?
The Twin Towers weren't the only buildings to be damaged. There were number 3 and 7 World Trade Centers, which were completely destroyed. The St. Nicholas Street Orthodox Church was damaged. The Liberty Street was blocked off for the reason being it was too toxic for the pedestrians to be around it. The Marriott Hotel was damaged along with the U.S. Customs House, the Pentagon, WTC's number 4, and 5, the pedestrian bridges, and the Millennium Hilton. This shattered American security. On September 14, 2001, Congress passed a resolution to fight terrorism. It then passed the U.S. Patriot Act, which tapped phone lines and read personal emails.